They're announcing a grant program to expand SUNY campus pantry resources to combat food insecurity. It will provide grants to campuses without financial means or ability to secure refrigerators in their food pantries. Student associations or campus food pantry coordinators will be able to apply for a grant for up to $1,000 on behalf of their campus. Now, this is a part of Governor Cuomo's No Student Goes Hungry program.